Hey, what's up guys? How's it going? This is Dr. Crypto here. This would be a quick market update based on my yesterday's market analysis video. Basically, yesterday market was right here when I predicted a small bounce in price. So I was expecting 21k, but price got reversal from 20.8k and missed my target by 200 USD, and it dropped. Where it dropped to my second buy zones, where I had been predicting this old move from 2 to 3 days, from 7th July, that price, we are not bullish actually. When each and every influencer on YouTube, on Twitter, on Telegram are bullish, and I predicted a move down. So BTC almost till now has been dropped by 10% after my warning. I had predicted a small move up in yesterday's market analysis, but missed my target by almost 200 USD, and price dropped where it dropped, that I was discussing the zone from 7th July, and take a bounce from here that I predicted in my previous market analysis videos. So let's get into this video. This video would be a quick market update. First, we will analyze 4 hour, and then we will get into 30 minute time frame. So before we get into the video, this is my VIP Discord, where we have basically the three sections. On the left top, the signal section, the discussion section, and the gain section. In our VIP signal section, in our VIP Discord, we again predicted a perfect move down and then a bounce in price. When BTC was around 20k, we predicted a move down and then a pump. So this was the update that we posted in our VIP only, and here are our some spot trades. And this is our gain section, where these guys post their gains that they make with us. See, this guy again made 200 USD profit from our signal. This guy short on Ethereum following my analysis, and this guy made BTC long some profit. And here's how they all make crazy money. This was our yesterday's market signal. We went long on BTC, and this guy made 254 USD profit with just our single trade. So this is how they these guys make awesome money with us and make daily huge profits. So today we will also trade BTC over 2 to 3 hours with our VIPs. Make sure to join me on Discord VIP if you haven't joined me yet. So basically, we trade less on Discord, but we take confirmational entries. What is my actual risk to reward? I trade with this risk management. For example, if I am short on BTC, my stop loss would be just 0.7% from non-leverage from my entry. And where we target the highs or lows depending where is the current high. But we trade with this risk management, which is actually the best risk management. We trade basically with 1:5. Our loss is 1, and we target 5%, and we make it huge with 30 or 20x. We don't recommend more than 20 or 30x. So what other influencers do, they trade with this risk management. This is their stop loss, and their first TP is just 10%. So see, there are lots of influencers on YouTube and on Twitter who trade with this risk management, which is just nothing else than gambling. Their first TP gives you 10% profit with 20x leverage, and their one stop loss gives you 150% loss. So this means that if this guy hits one stop loss, he has to give you 15 straight successful trades. Then he will make you in a condition that you are in no profit and no loss. So what about we don't hit SLs, but we suffer break evens, and in that case we leave the market in profit. So that's how our VIPs always enjoy our signals. We trade less, but we take confirmational entries, not like other gamblers who just trade with poor risk management, 1:15. Why do they these guys trade with such risk management? So it's useless. Make sure not to join any channel or whatsoever they are if they are trading with this risk management. So let's get into the video. First of all, we will analyze BTC USD 4 hour time frame, and then we will get into 30 minute time frame. So what he is here forming, we can see formation of trend line, which got tested 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, and this actually is the 4th test of this trend line. And obviously, as I had been discussing in my previous videos, that liquidity lies below the trend lines. Currently, where liquidity there are two zones in market where liquidity lies. One is the formation of this trend line, and obviously liquidity lies above this high, above this high, above this high. So obviously above this high as well. But if we see this lower trend line, much liquidity lies in this unmedicated order block as well. So what can we expect currently in market? We might see a move into this, a medication into this order block, and then we can see a possible bounce in market. This is personally what I am expecting. I can be wrong as well, so don't blindly trust my analysis. So in previous market analysis, when BTC was right in this zone, I predicted a move up, and basically I had given you a hint that the trade we have taken with our VIPs on Discord. So this was the trade that we traded with our VIPs. See our risk management. This is called a perfect risk management. We risks too much less, and this is our profit that we made with our VIP. So basically I was expecting 21k, but market dropped from 20.8k. so currently we are on BTC USD 4 hour time frame that I told you liquidity lies on the other side, either sides, but this is the area that has to be grabbed first before moving up. So where would we target? Why price will move up? There lies the liquidity above these equal above these highs, above this high, at this order block right here, at this area of inefficiency right here, at this order block, and there lies the inefficiency in the form of imbalance, and this imbalance right here, this unmitigated order block right here. So much liquidity lies on the above side, but we might see test of this zone or mitigation into this zone before moving up. Where would we target? We would target this area of inefficiency that lies, much liquidity lies above these above this trend line that is newly forming on BTC USD 4 hour time frame. So this was BTC analysis on 4 hour. Let's get into 30 minute time frame and analyze what's happening there. So currently we are on BTC USD 30 minute time frame. This was the move that I told you we are expecting as a bounce in price in previous market analysis. So we can again see formation of trend line, and price is doing nothing else except of creating liquidity below this, which is actually at this unmitigated order block. So I am personally expecting price will first fill this order block, then it can take a bounce in market. So in case if price fails to hold above this order block, then where will we target? We will target this area, this order block, which was previously 2 times tested. So some liquidity lies at this area as well, but tons of liquidity lies above this trend line and at this order block. So we might see if this order block gets holded, then we might see possible bounce in price from this zone. But if we fails to hold above this, which has 20% chances right now, so we might see move down and consolidation inside this order block. The target would be 18 to 17k. so what I expect, I'm telling you again, we might see medication into this order block before going up, and then we will analyze the next move whether we are going up further up or we are dropping in market. So I will analyze that also in my coming videos, and if my analysis gets strong, if my this analysis gets failed, so I will let you know on first comment in YouTube. I will pin that also, or as well I will tell you on my Telegram channel as well. So make sure to subscribe me on YouTube and join my Telegram if you want free trading signals.